self-confident. Yeah, I used to, I guess, judge myself a lot and about other girls, and so I didn't want to eat anymore. Like, I didn't want to look at myself. And so my mom really helped me go through this, and I was also very emotional. And I guess I wasn't really nice to my brother in that time either, because I wasn't nice to myself.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I cared about everyone, but I didn't care about myself, so I couldn't show my family that I cared about them.